Open handicap Pacers for tonight's 10th race. Picking up speed. Here they come. They're off. Good beginning for Art Attack. Center of the track, there's Mick Jagg. And far outside, it's Gallo Blue Chip flashing speed. And on the inside, it's Sempre Pronto. They're three wide into the turn. Splitting rivals, Art Attack. Far outside, it's Mick Jagg. Sempre Pronto third. And not far behind is Gallo Blue Chip. Away in fifth was the Aussie Fighter as they battled to the quarter pole. 3.5 back to Glenn Mark Lucky, who's been outpaced for the opening quarter. On the lead is Mick Jagg, tackled by Gallo Blue Chip. Gallo Blue Chip gets by Mick Jagg, and the opening quarter is 27-3. Yannick Gingras has the big favorite, Gallo Blue Chip, on the lead. It's now two lengths in front of Mick Jagg. Art Attack looks at it from third. Sempre Pronto is 4.5 lengths from the lead. Then the Aussie Fighter and Glenn Mark Lucky's been overmatched as they come over to the half-mile pole, and Gallo Blue Chip on the point. Leading it by a length and a half is the Magical Mike six-year-old. In the pocket is second choice Mick Jagg. In third remains Art Attack, and then Sempre Pronto. Half mile is 57-3. Just a 30-second second quarter for the big horse Gallo Blue Chip. Over $4 million in career earnings. Takes the lead into the backstretch. It's two lengths on Mick Jagg. Art Attack is third. And now the Aussie Fighter gearing up mid-backstretch in fourth. Then Sempre Pronto and Glenn Mark Lucky at the three-quarter pole. Gallo Blue Chip still by a length and a half over Mick Jagg. And they go by three quarters in 1:26-1. They leave the backstretch. Gallo Blue Chip has been elusive on the lead. He has it by two toward the inside. Mick Jagg second. Struggling now on the outside, it's the Aussie Fighter. Then Art Attack and Sempre Pronto. Gallo Blue Chip turns for home in front by two. Out for the drive is Mick Jagg. Then toward the inside, Art Attack third. Late pace by Sempre Pronto. Gallo Blue Chip showing his class here. Gallo Blue Chip has won it from Mick Jagg, who made it close at the end. Sempre Pronto third. Gallo Blue Chip gets it done. 1:48.50
up next. Our